Okay, so here's how not to plan a career. 1, split up with girlfriend. 2, ditch college. 3, go to work in struggling record shop. 4, become owner of said record shop and stay there for rest of life. And 5, well, there was no 5. Anyway, Kat and I, we never really matched. Number 3 on the list, Simon Miller. We matched.